if anybody's out there watching this video, I just want you to know that there is a God.
Amen.
Because he sent this pastor my way. Don't give up. Hold in there. I have to encourage myself sometimes. So I'm encouraging you today. Stay encouraged. There is a God. Trust him. Let him know that you believe in him, and he will bless you and he will keep you.
And what about the city of Flint? The city of Flint, there are so many in need, so many homeless and on the street.
I tell people now, you know, if it's not God's will, it won't be done. We as a people have to come together and love one another.
Amen.
Everybody feels that they're beyond one another. Nobody helps one another. I've been in church all my life, and I'm out here walking with my groceries today. And people know me, say they're my sister in Christ, my
Amen.
Brother in Christ, and won't give me a ride because they feel that they're better than. There's one God, there's one heaven and one hell.
Preach it, sister. Amen.
And I don't know how you could think that you're better than someone else and going to go to heaven. Christ loved all. You have to be on God's level.
And he loved the poor.
Oh, most definitely. He was a peasant himself.
That's right.
So if you think that you go into heaven with your Lincoln Continentals and your this and your that and your homes and you haven't helped anyone. He said, if I can help someone as I pass along, then my living shall not be in vain.
Amen.
Have you helped someone today? That's
Amen.
All I have to say.
God bless you. I love you so
God
much,
bless
sister.
You
are a true blessing.
God bless you.
Thank you. God bless.
God bless. Thank you, Pat.
Okay. God bless you. And I'm out here in the city of Flint, Michigan, preaching the word. What a wonderful, wonderful woman. And I seen her, and she's just wheeling her cart with a few things in her cart. And she's down and out, but she's speaking the word. She's speaking the truth today. TrumpetOfGodMinistries.com, Pastor Dave. So you see, it's me out here spreading the word and in the last days. And we need to look out for our brothers and sisters. There is just so much need. And I'm going to pray right now, if I can, for the city of Flint. Father God, we come before you, and Father, you hear my cries and my tears for the city of Flint. Restore the city. You are the God of the city. Amen. Meet the needs. Let the people hear the cries. The poor, the impoverished, the homeless are suffering. Open the heart of the church today to give, Father. To give. It's not about us. It's all about you. It's about love thy neighbor, our brothers and sisters in need. Father, to you be all honor, praise, and glory forever and ever. TrumpetOfGodMinistries.com. God bless everyone. I just wanted to show everyone what I can, the blessing. This is the vehicle that was donated to our ministry by Brother Ronald Worley. What a blessing. We're out here in the city of Flint. A lot of work to do today. And I'm going to feed the homeless today. God bless you. TrumpetOfGodMinistries.com.